The Northrop Grumman E-2 Hawkeye is an American all-weather, carrier-capable tactical airborne early warning AEW aircraft. This twin-turboprop aircraft was designed and developed during the late 1950s and early 1960s by the Grumman Aircraft Company for the United States Navy as a replacement for the earlier piston-engined E-1 Tracer, which was rapidly becoming obsolete. The aircraft's performance has been upgraded with the E-2B and E-2C versions, where most of the changes were made to the radar and radio communications due to advances in electronic integrated circuits and other electronics. The fourth major version of the Hawkeye is the E-2D, which first flew in 2007. The E-2 was the first aircraft designed specifically for its role, as opposed to a modification of an existing airframe, such as the Boeing E-3 Sentry. Variants of the Hawkeye have been in continuous production since 1960, giving it the longest production run of any carrier-based aircraft. The E-2 also received the nickname Super Fudd because it replaced the WF, later E-1, Willy Fudd. In recent decades, the E-2 has been commonly referred to as the Hummer because of the distinctive sounds of its turboprop engines, quite unlike that of turbojet and turbofan jet engines. In addition to US Navy service, smaller numbers of E-2SE have been sold to the armed forces of Egypt, France, Israel, Japan, Mexico, Singapore, and Taiwan. Grumman also used the basic layout of the E-2 to produce the Grumman C-2 Greyhound cargo aircraft. The E-2 is a high-wing airplane with one Allison T56 turboprop engine, 5,250 SHP rating, on each wing and retractable tricycle landing gear. As with all carrier-borne airplanes, the E-2 is equipped with a tail hook for recovery, landing, and the nose gear can attach to a shuttle of the aircraft carrier's catapults for launch, takeoff. A distinguishing feature of the Hawkeye is its 24-foot, 7.3m diameter rotating radar dome, rotodome, that is mounted above its fuselage and wings. This carries the E-2's primary antennas for its long-range radar and IFF systems. No other carrier-borne aircraft possesses one of these. Land-based aircraft with rotodomes include the Boeing E-3 Sentry, a larger AWACS airplane operated by the US Air Force and NATO Air Forces in large numbers. The similarly placed stationary radome of the E-2's piston-engined predecessor, the E-1 Tracer, also mandated the E-2's adoption of a modern version of the Grumman Stowing folding wing system, preventing the folded wing panels from making contact with the E-2's rotodome. The aircraft is operated by a crew of five, with the pilot and co-pilot on the flight deck and the Combat Information Center officer, air control officer, and radar operator stations located in the rear fuselage directly beneath the rotodome. In US service, the E-2 Hawkeye provides all-weather airborne early warning and command and control capabilities for all aircraft carrier battle groups. In addition, its other purposes include sea and land surveillance, the control of the aircraft carrier's fighter planes for air defense, the control of strike aircraft on offensive missions, the control of search and rescue missions for naval aviators and sailors lost at sea, relaying radio communications, air-to-air and ship-to-air. It can also serve in an air traffic control capacity in emergency situations when land-based ATC is unavailable. The E-2C and E-2D Hawkeyes use advanced electronic sensors combined with digital computer signal processing, especially its radars, for early warning of enemy aircraft attacks and anti-ship missile attacks, controlling the carrier's combat air patrol, XAP fighters, and secondarily for surveillance of the surrounding sea and land for enemy warships and guided missile launches and any other electronic surveillance missions as directed. The E-2A entered US Navy service in January 1964 and in April 1964 with Via Yayu 11 at NAS North Island. The first deployment was aboard the aircraft carrier USS Kitty Hawk during 1965. Since entering combat during the Vietnam War, the E-2 has served the US Navy around the world, acting as the electronic eyes of the fleet. In August 1981, a Hawkeye from VOA 124, Bear Aces, directed two F-14 Tomcats from VF-41 Black Aces in an intercept mission in the Gulf of Sidra that resulted in the downing of two Libyan Sukhoi Su-22S Hawkeyes from VOR 123 aboard the aircraft carrier USS America, directed a group of F-14 Tomcat fighters flying the combat air patrol during Operation El Dorado Canyon, the joint strike of two carrier battle groups in the Mediterranean Sea against Libyan targets during 1986. More recently, E-2Cs provided the command and control for both aerial warfare and land attack missions during the Persian Gulf War. Hawkeyes have supported the US Coast Guard, the US Customs Service, and American federal and state police forces during anti-drug operations.